Okay, folks, I just harvested about a pound of oysters from a fallen elm log. And I walked up to this one where I left some babies to grow. You can see the babies are all grown up. Not a massive flush, but this area is really known for putting out the dark winter oysters. And on the other side, too. Thanks for watching.